Yeah, I think the initial being away for so long, having such a long break, you're all excited to get back. But now we're in the realization that we have a huge season ahead, that we have a season that's going to be difficult against good competition, and that we have a lot to work on. So we're prepared and we're ready for April 30th.
Everybody involved?
That's what you want, right? You want quality in all over the field, and I think we have quality all over the field. And now it's up to the players to solidify their position and show me that they want it. Show me that they should be in the starting 11 when we play against LA Galaxy. We'll give them a structure and we'll give them every opportunity to show that they're ready, but ultimately they have to grab it.
Yeah, I mean, Mark has revamped the whole club, and I think Todd has too, from top to bottom. And nothing's ever easy, but he's brought in a lot of good players with a great mentality, and everyone's really meshing together. And it's an older group that we've seen this year compared to the years past in Sacramento. So I think that's a really positive thing. Everyone's bringing new experiences from different leagues, different countries, and so it's all going to help us in the end.
Yeah, no, I think they brought me in with the mentality that I have to win every single time I step on the field, from practices to games. So yeah, we have a great team, great group of guys with a positive mentality, and building up the preseason to get the work done during the season.